Well, listen to me. I shall tell you what to look for.
Ah, damn it, I'll never get used to it. How do you do it? Not go batshit with people talking inside your head.
How do humans not go crazy by being alone inside their heads? Loneliness is good for no one.
Best decision of my life.
Yeah, well, I'd pay
a lot. Just at least knows what he wants. The governor should return.
Forget it. Tell me what you know.
We must prove that Aeron is diverting Amber away and selling it to Arcanash soldiers. This sacrilege violates the agreements between my people and Governor Barryman. And we must prove that Aeron is using prisoners as experimental subjects, for I don't know what fantasy of his to control his kind.
All right. You're sure that his father will meddle for that?
No. Barryman is not like that. He is a politician, a diplomat. He adores a challenge. He wants to control people by his power of conviction when he addresses the crowd. Not because he has drugged them beforehand. Aeron is just looking for a shortcut.
So, the evidence I'm looking for. Library?
You should be able to find the accounts of the distillery and the warehouses signed by Aeron. By cross-checking the data, it will be easy to show that a large amount of amber is lost along the way. In the same way, you can obtain prison registers, which will reveal the unbelievable increase in the number of deaths among prisoners since Aeron has been in charge.
Okay, I got it.
Bring them to me. I take it upon myself to convince Barryman.
there's something out there.
Guard.
Have we got a game tonight? I really have to get back my silver snuff box that Bertram won off me the other day.
You haven't heard? Bertram is cooped up since yesterday, amber traffic.
Oh no shit, my snuff box! It was a gift from a baron whose neck I once saved.
You won't be seeing it again. Bertram must have given it to Harold for the right to shit some other place than in his cell. You know the answer.
Damn it.
Still no. Hey, just like
someone
always.
There. Stop!
It couldn't go far. Let's look in here. To breathe here, all this amber in the air. I'm sure it's eating my lungs. down, Hector. It isn't the end of the world. I'll take your bit of paper to him.
Not the end of the world, perhaps. But it might well look like it.
An anonymous letter. Of the highest importance. I don't like this at all. I gotta get a hold of this message.
Wait till they change guard.
Some fruit over there. Let's take a closer.
No, there's nobody.
Oh shit!
Who goes
this
there?
This one's for me!
His head.
Where are you hiding?
Scared, huh?
Nasty piece of work.
It couldn't go far. Let's look in here. Fuck! Blast! There! Grab it!
Look, where are you hiding, you nasty piece of work?
No!
Mm-hmm.
I heard. Who goes there? Nobody. Oh, he's got himself killed. I want the bastard who killed him.
All right.
That's it. Get out of here. You don't want to be cut to pieces.
I prefer hunt.
I wonder how many poor lost souls there are rotting in this maze. I thought I heard something.
I thought I heard something. Huh?
I never managed to update this catalogue. Never, never. It's impossible. Too many books.
Damn it.
Hey, what's wrong?
A little exercise.
Sorry if I find you, you little dammit. He got done in. What? You're already dead.
I saw something
move.
Don't lose sight
of it.
Is someone?
An intruder! Don't lose the forward!
I'll get his head.
It's over for him.
Amber in the air. I'm sure it's eaten my lungs. Damn it. He got done in.
Yeah.
Me some rations, could you?
Somebody said something to me? No, I didn't hear anything.
Come on, just 1 week's pay. I'll pay it back next month.
I still can't hear a thing.
Hey, is someone there?
All right.
Damn it.
was unlucky to be standing there.
Barriman will be here soon. Come back quickly.
I have the documents. I'm almost there.
Way to go through here. I gotta find another way.
Stop! Access is prohibited to elves. You shall not pass.
We are accompanying the ambassador.
It's all right. He's not gonna get lost. You're waiting for him there. Quietly.
Well, let's not kill anybody from here. Otherwise, Barriman might suspect something.
Here are the documents as agreed, but you should take a look at this. It was meant for Aaron.
Let me see. What? It's a fake. A fake document signed by me, ordering all the elves to attack this night. If other fakes such as this reach Aaron, war is guaranteed. The excuse that he was lacking to commit a massacre.
Obviously, Styx is behind this.
It is urgent that I speak to Barriman. Hide in this closet. He must not see you.
Okay.
Welcome, dear friend. I'm happy to be able to clear up some matters with you. Have you heard about the creatures who invaded our jails? Have you any idea of their origin? You see, there are rumors that the elves...
Governor, I must discuss certain problems with you without delay. I have got wind of a conspiracy that involves... Oh!
Sticks! Oh! No! Either I help the elf by making a diversion and we take off by air, or I get out of the embassy and go straight to the docks. Anyway, I have to find Querberus before Styx does. Elf, I'm bringing Querberus to you. Be ready to leave. Damn it, I hope I'm not too late.
not gonna miss that.
Shit, Querberos. Styx, he...
How? How did I get here? I was in my laboratory, and Barryman asked to talk to me.
No, that was 10 years ago, my old friend. Can you stand up?
Oh dear. I'm in pain. I'm in terrible pain. I'm bleeding. Manfred?
Yeah. I'm here.
I once knew a Manfred very well. Charming lad. But he's dead, I think. He killed himself. By my ancestors. I think I'm dying too. Although, I don't have the slightest idea of how it happened to me or why. It's stupid, isn't it, not to remember how one died? Who knows? It may be better. It wouldn't have been very nice as a souvenir anyway, you see. My brain is...
Yeah. It's unhinged.
Sorry. The one who looks like you, he asked me how to reach the heart of the tree. He was nasty. I didn't have any choice. The spy system I built for Barryman.
One of these air ducts leads to the World Tree?
Yes, of course. Barryman needs to listen to what's happening there.
So that was it. The secret that Styx hoped for.
I don't even remember Manfred's face. It's strange memory, isn't it? We would like to choose the memories that remain and those that disappear. But who cares? Since I shall now join him. Goodbye, my friend. Maybe we'll meet again in another life.
Another life? That would be nice. Farewell, Querberos. Say hello to Manfred for me. Querberos. Poor old fuck. Maybe your life wasn't so bad. Repeating the same experiment day after day in your stinking lab. Never knowing why or who for.
Of course you're better off helping me. Haven't I always said that? Ah, no! Not you again! Leave me alone, Styx. Shut the fuck up! I forbid you to speak in my head!
It's unbearable, isn't it? Imagine how I feel.
Oh,
suffering
shit.
More than 2 centuries of listening to that. All the nonsense that passes through our minds of thousands of idiots. It's like a tide of trash that permanently washes up inside my head. I can't take it. But I've come to put an end to this ordeal. And I will owe a part of my victory to you.
I'd like to know what's going on outside. We could be at war.
Shut up! Don't belong to you, you hear me?
Of course you do. You carry my mark. Oh, by the way, thank you for finally extracting the information I was looking for from the skull of that old half-wit Querberus. I almost lost my patience.
What? Something.
Fuck you, Styx. I'll add your skin, I swear it.
Focus on my voice. Don't listen to Styx. Come to me. Focus.
Ah, now it's the fucking elf. Come on. Anybody can just wander into my skull and have a shit? I'm not gonna be able to take this much longer. Makes you want to bang your head against a brick wall.
Have courage. I am waiting for you.
Nothing's reports. Found nothing suspicious.
Come here.
Don't lose sight of it.